Oh, and it rebooted. And I'm holding on to the throttle a tiny bit to keep it going. If I were to let off, I think it would die. Oh, yep, it's dying. Gotta hold it just a bit. So if I bring it up to 1000, I think that's when the gauge starts being weird. Let's bring it up. Oh, and there it goes. Now it says I'm super lean, and here it says I'm super rich. I think I got a bad ground or something. So I'm gonna release the throttle. I wonder if it'll idle on its own. Oh, almost off. I'm completely off the throttle. Oh boy. Oh, AF, wideband's rebooting. Operating temperature in an enclosed garage. Garage is open. We're idling. Albeit super low. Here's VE table. Here's the spark table. AFR table. Targeting 14.3, I'm getting 14.1.2. Decent. Not sure what else to check. And I'm on closed loop. Should be targeting 1200 RPM